The Veterans Portrait Project started out as a catharsis for me, and it turned out to be therapeutic for thousands. I know that I've helped bridge the gap between some of the veterans and their loved ones who never really understood the dynamics or the struggles until that moment.